I got 2 minutes left of the morning. Good morning, everybody, and happy Wednesday. So today I go down to Florida. I'm supposed to leave in like 15 minutes. My mom's supposed to be home, but there's like some traffic getting on the peninsula. So we'll see how well she does getting on. My goal is to leave between 12:15 and 12:30. It's currently about 12. So far we're doing good. But I have some last minute stuff that needs to be packed up. So I have to pack up like my phone charger, makeup, stuff like that that I had to like, you know, use today. Good morning, it's 10:30. So I'm in Florida. I vlogged on TikTok me coming down here, but I didn't like actually vlog on my camera. So I'm gonna give you guys a quick rundown while I like pack a bag because I'm going grocery shopping while Corey is in class because he has no food and I haven't eaten anything since yesterday. The flight down here wasn't terrible, but it low-key sucked, I'm not gonna lie. The first one did. Side note, I love this bag. It's a Baze dupe from Sam's Club. 100% recommend it if you're looking for this bag. At Southwest, I don't know what they were doing. It was just such a mess. Apparently people got off on the wrong plane and like didn't get back on said plane. So they like were trying to find those 13 people, but they only got 10, they lost 3. So we stood around for like 20 minutes trying to find those 3 Boston people. There wasn't enough overhead space for everybody's bags. So they were like, okay, we're gonna sit here until somebody volunteers. And I don't have a problem with my stuff being put, like if I had to check it or something to make space, but I was in group A. So I'm like, I don't think I would need to, I think I'd have the space. And I was on a connecting flight. Like I was going from Baltimore to Atlanta and then Atlanta to Orlando. And I know that sometimes if you hop planes, they can lose your bag easier. I didn't want to go through that. But we ended up standing there for like 30 friggin' minutes while they were trying to get people to check their bags. I was like, this is insane. At what point is it just like bad that you're not letting us get on the plane? Like worst comes to worst, let's all get on the plane and whoever is left over, check their bags. Like that seems the most logical to me. But yeah, no, the first flight was just aggravating in that sense. The second flight was much better. They were very much more efficient and we kind of got on and went like just much faster. I also sat next to this kid and he was literally the cutest thing ever. He like sat down next to me and also I was so surprised with his parent, like the dad's parenting. So like I know that like when you have younger kids on a plane, like they can have issues and I completely understood that, but the kid chose to sit next to me in the middle because I always pick window seat. And the dad was like, oh, like if he gets too like moving and wiggly, like I'll move spots with him. And I was like, okay, like thank you, like I appreciate that, but in all honesty, he's 5, what's he gonna do? So I was really happy with that. And the little kid, like when he got on first, I looked at him, I was like, we made eye contact, I was like, hi. And he's like, hi. I was like, how are you? He's like, I'm good, how are you? And I'm like, I'm good. But he was just really sweet, such a cute little kid. And then he also had a hungry little caterpillar neck pillow and it was the cutest thing ever. I was like, I need this. I'm like 22 years old and I need this. So yeah, the first flight was rough. Second flight was much better. We were also really delayed. I was supposed to have an hour and a half layover and my layover ended up being like, I think 30 minutes. So they wasted like an hour of time. And again, I understand that things happen and we had to find those Boston people. Like, that's all good, I get it. But they're holding up the entire group of people. And then it was supposed to be a direct flight into New Orleans. And then they made everybody get off the plane and like move them. But it was a direct flight. It was the weirdest thing. So I'm gonna go grocery shopping. As I said, because Corey doesn't have any food. He's at class, but I have his truck. So I'm gonna go get food. And yeah, that's about it. Hi guys, happy Saturday. So we're currently going, I'm actually gonna grab my spare camera battery. Did you lock it?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, never mind.
What do you need?
I was just gonna grab a spare camera battery.
Oh, do you need it?
I don't know yet. Shows 3 bars, but. So they're doing a parade of the old 500 cars, I think, and then taking them on the beach. Is the parade first and then them going on the beach?
I don't know.
Okay. But we're sitting in the back of the van. Fit check. Oh, they're there. Where?
She put it down.
Oh.
She's to the right there.
I see. Look at that.
Oh,
that is so cute.
Oh, they couldn't get it running.
Look at his hat! Oh!
Vienna!
Pizza!
Lighting sucks.
Oh, look at the hawk. Huh? The hawk right there. He just grabbed, caught something.
Oh, good job, little buddy. Someone got stuck and Corey's helping them get their Tesla out of the sand. I don't want these people next to me thinking I'm recording them because there's kids. But I'm currently doing homework on the beach. I'm redesigning my high school for an assignment, so there's that. Corey's helping daycare out block the kids, so it doesn't seem like I'm filming them. You know, our first question was, who on earth brings a Tesla to the beach? But I have no idea, man.
Here's Corey's good karma for the day. I'll give it to him for the week.
But it's been a really nice beach day. I got a little tan, I think. And then the breeze, I guess, shifted directions and now it's like headed our way. So it's more of like a cold water breeze, but it's been so nice. We've just been sitting in the van and just sitting looking out that way, and it's been pretty nice. Getting some homework done. I finished one assignment. This is like part two of the same assignment that I need to turn in. I'm supposed to do it like what, Friday, but there's no like set due date, so.
Okay, let's see what happens. Aw, shoot, still spinning. I missed it because I was getting a jacket, but they got the Tesla out. All good things.
Yeah.
Look at the tires.